beautiful. Okay, so today is a haul. It's a collective haul over today, last weekend, and Wednesday. Wednesday last week. Okay, so we'll start with the first, Wednesday. So I went to the movies with some of my friends, and we saw RIPD. It's not that good. We kind of left before the ending, but yeah, I don't really recommend it because it makes it look so good, so like thrilling and stuff like that. But no, so I'm just saying, I don't really recommend it. But if you want to see it, go ahead. Okay, so anyways, on chat, we went to this movie theater called The River, and and they have like a bunch of shops and places, like restaurants. Like they have Starbucks, Forever 21, movies, Five Guys, Mac, and yeah, and Bath and Body Works. Okay, so I went to Forever 21, and I got this tank top, and it's just the British flag. And it looked like pretty small. It's a medium, but that's kind of usually what I wear in regular t-shirts. But I forgot that it was in juniors, so it was, when I got home, I tried it on, and it was like really big on me, so I wore it. I wear it as a cover up when I go to the beach or pool or anything like that. That's actually what I wore to Venice Beach when I went. Okay, anyways, at Bath and Body Works, I got the five hand sanitizer, and usually they're $1.75, but if you get five of them or more, they're just $1, so that's what I did. And I got sweet pea, and it smells like flowers, like sweet flowers. And then I got stress relief. It kind of reminds me of men's cologne. I don't know why, but it smells like men's cologne. So yeah, but it does kind of relax. And then I got fresh strawberries, which smells like fresh strawberries. Well, no, it kind of smells like strawberry lemon. Yeah. And then I love cinnamon buns. And it smells like cinnamon and sugar, but like warm, like sugary. And then I got Japanese cherry blossom. I keep on saying that I got, I'll try not to say that. And it kind of smells like a plant. I don't know. It's hard to explain. But yeah, it smells good. And plain. Oh, by the way, I use this in my purse. I'm gonna use this in my emergency kit. And then I use this at like night to go to sleep and stuff. It's like to call me. So, yeah. Anyways, I went to Kohl's today. Okay, let's just start off this weekend. Last weekend, I got this Despicable Me hoodie. And it's really cute and it's really warm. Oh, I actually wore it today, even though I live in the desert and it's like 110 degrees outside. But it's still warm. And it wasn't that hot actually. And it has like this woolly material inside and yeah, it's really comfy. And that was all I bought last weekend. And then me and my grandma went to Kohl's and I got the sweet pea, the sweet pea body mist. And it smells just like the hand sanitizer. And then I got the sweet pea lotion. So then I have the lotion, the hand sanitizer, and the body mist. And they're all gonna go on my emergency kit. If you want me to do like what's in my emergency kit or something like that, just thumbs up this video or comment down below. And then I will Mango Mandarin? Yeah. Which, by the way, I like both of those too. Bottom is. And small is just like what it says.